lab junctions LJ1015 microprocessor pH meter. This pH meter includes accessories: 3 buffer bottles, 7 pH, 4 pH, 9.2 pH. Instruction manual, dust cover, warranty card, software CD, interfacing cable for pH meter. This is stand for pH meter. You can mount this. Very easy. This slot is for temperature sensor and this slot is for pH electrode. Now, this is the pH electrode. And this is the temperature probe. Also, you can say temperature sensor. First, I have to mount temperature sensor to the pH meter and pH electrode to the pH meter. This slot is for USB interfacing with PC attachment, and this is the main cord. In the side of pH meter, there is on off switch of pH meter. You can like this switch on. Now first, this is the main display. How we can calibrate pH meter? This is the main display. You can press program key. This is calibrate. This is calibrate. Clock. Print setting, and this is delete of data. Main is the how to calibrate pH meter. You go to calibrate and press enter. Three parameters: pH, millivolt, temperature, which you have to calibrate. Millivolt, temperature or pH. Main is the pH. You can press enter. Now, this is the 5-point calibration pH meter. But options are 3. You can also calibrate 2-point. You can also calibrate 3-point. You can also calibrate 5-point. Now again press enter. I am calibrating 2-point calibration. Enter. This is your temperature pH electrode. If you want to calibrate on auto mode, you can dip pH electrode to pH 7 buffer bottle and press enter. It can recognize automatically. Now give some time to achieve buffer solution at its final position. Suppose it can achieve on 6.94, it is increasing. Please wait for some time. You can press enter. It can calibrate buffer 7.00 automatically. You can press again enter. Now instrument can say you, please insert electrode and temperature probe in the next buffer and press enter. You can dip your pH electrode to pH 4 buffer bottle and press enter. Again, it can achieving its value to 4 pH. Suppose it says this value, 4-point value, you can press enter. Buffer 4, again press enter. It is calibrated. Now go to main display. This is main display. Now your cross reading is 4.02 of 4 4 buffer and 4 ph, 7 buffer, 6.99, 7.00. Now this is the auto calibration of microprocessor pH meter. Now next mode is again enter on calibrate key, again pH enter, and this is 2-point calibration. You go to manual mode and press enter. Now you can calibrate to manual mode, enter. Suppose this is 7 buffer. Suppose you want to feed your own value. Suppose you want to feed your own value. This is 0. You goes to next range. Again. Reset. Suppose you want to 7.00. And press enter. 7 is calibrated. Now you go to buffer 2. And you dip your pH electrode to pH 4 buffer. Again, you can set your own value. How? This is, suppose you want to 4, set 4, enter. This is 4, enter, calibrated. Now goes to main menu, 3.99 for 4 pH, for 7 pH. This is the final value of 7 pH buffer, 6.99. This is very simple microprocessor pH meter. When you analyzing your sample, wash your pH electrode and refresh with tissue paper like this. Refresh this. No need to refresh when you dip in 7 pH or 4 pH because buffers never contaminated. Okay, thanks sir.